I don't know how, but we ended up to get to Borderlands 2. Welcome to Borderlands 2, everybody. This is not a new game. I'm going to continue from where I left off. This is going to be like a one-time video. If this video does alright, we'll play the game together. A lot of you are probably thinking, what happened to Destiny? What happened to Trick Hills for a week? Let's just say, guys, I've been busy with work, and I've been fucking exhausted. I have one unspent badass token. Look at me. Don't I look delicious? Not even. So I barely just started the game somewhat. Really not that far. I'm probably like 10, 15, 30 minutes into it. Long story short, we're still in the beginning. And I just wanted to play this for you guys, as well as talk about some things. I'm kind of getting a little tired of Destiny. I know, right? The guy who's over here, you know, playing Destiny nonstop, left and right, finally stops. Well, let's just say, God, I've been away from this game forever. Controller? Sensitivity? I like my sensitivity high. There you go. What the hell? Follow bloodshot signs. Okay, so if I am correct, Frostburn Canyon. Okay. Do I need anything? I don't remember where I am. Hey, what happened to you, sir? Nothing. So I have one of seven. Yeah, that's how you know. Okay, where's that place to get a car? I know there's a place to get a car. There ain't no way in hell I'm doing this shit on foot. Level 8 nomad. I'm level 8 too. Bruh, 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 bruh. Okay, whoa, 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 whoa. I forgot how hard it was. How hard this game was. Yeah, I don't play Borderlands. I just bought it recently. What the hell is this? Is this a shotgun or what? Tornado or something. Jesus, what am I doing? Okay. What the fuck is that? Bruh. Get away from me, please, and thank you. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. The flaming midget. That's funny. Okay, well, that escalated quickly. What did I. Oh shit, that's a gas tank. Run, 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 run. Did it blow up? It did nothing. Okay, so let me change that back down because that is way too high. Invert strafe, no. There you go. That's a little better, somewhat. Okay, so I kind of want to take a break from Destiny. You know, Destiny is a good game. Don't get me wrong. It's just, you know, I never really looked at it as the way I know, right? The dude who plays fuckloads of games never looked at it. Destiny right now, it is a good game. Don't get me. What the hell? Hell no. Destiny is a good game. Again, don't get me wrong. It's, you know, I started getting tired of it. I was like, you know what? I'm tired of playing the same game. Get back, get back, get back, get back. How did I not get hit? You know, I was just sitting there and I was like, you know what? I want to play something else. I want to play some games. I want to play some new games. You know, I'm tired of, you know, just doing the same thing, you know, Call of Duty, and I mean, there's nothing wrong with Call of Duty, don't get me wrong. I just hate getting killed by the pricks who just have to freaking hack. Yeah, that's what I was doing, but I'm not gonna upload that video because it got corrupted somehow, some magical way. And let's just say some dude was shooting walls and everyone was dying with the spaz. Yeah, not okay. What? So here I am, on Borderlands. Not only that, a really good friend of mine loves Borderlands, so this is probably for you, dude. I call him my brother, so he's a friend of mine, but he's, oh shit, well that happened. Okay, graphic as fuck. So this video goes out to you, Mario. If you're watching this, this series will be for you. Oh man, I forgot this game. Come on, fool. Oh shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 I'm so dead. I'm so dead. I need like a specialist. I need a professional. I hate this system, how it works. Come on, son. Suck on that. Aw, little baby. Hello, little baby. Why are you running away? I just want to shoot your brains out. It's okay. I'll die with you. Hell no, I ain't dying with you. Do I need shotgun ammo, please and thank you? What is shooting me and why are they shooting me? Oh, so it's like a little war. That's perfectly freaking. Well, he's on fire now. So. I have the shittiest aiming in the world. So much stuff is happening. So much stuff is happening. How much bullets does this gun have per round? Die, 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 die. I might need to turn down the game volume. I don't need to do it now, though. Throw that thing out. Throw it, throw it, throw it. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. God damn, I shot his fucking head off. I think I did. I would like to think I did. Kill him, kill him. You know what? Hey, you come back here, I'll kill his ass. Come here, sir. Another game I really wanted to play is Diablo 3. And I do have Diablo 3. I have been playing it. And let's just say I'm kind of hooked on Diablo 3 a little bit more. But if y'all want to see me play that, you know, it's not going to be from beginning because I already have a character made and whatnot. We'll just continue it. If you want to see me play that, you know, again, let me know in the comment section down below. Let me know what games you want me to play or you want to see me play and we'll go it. We'll do it. Remember, this is a team channel. This is you and me together, guys. So let's go. So apparently we're hunting the Firehawk. And I don't know what the hell a Firehawk is. Again, I haven't really sat down and played the game. That was a one-shot. That wasn't a one-shot. That wasn't a one-shot. Ooh. Skills. That kill. So you die. 99 XP. I have, like, a friend who, like, loves this game. I have, well, Mario and a friend of mine on the PlayStation. And he loves this game, like, more than freaking anybody. His freaking level is, like, what, 72, I believe? I'm, like, 8. So, yeah, don't hate me because I haven't played this game. Oh, shit. What did he do? Why am I on fire? Why am I dead? Hey, I got explosive rounds. You didn't die, but I blew your fucking leg off. So yeah, let's go. I gotta reload apparently. I forgot you kill ammo fast in here. Forgot how easy it was to lose ammo. And you gotta open all these crates. Like, is there an option to where they magnetically go to you? Like, if you just open it, like, can you just automatically pick it up? Why do you have to constantly push square? Why am I asking a lot of questions? And I have a token? I know, forgot. Increases your weapon swap speed and aim speed. Also, your movement speed is increased while aiming. Preparation. Maximum health. Fuck yeah. We need health. I'm more defensive than offensive. I play that safe side.
The Firehawk's got rolling, huh?
What?
You know,
what do you say?
The Firehawk liquefies bad. It's drink some, like, flesh smoothies. But, yeah,
that was like the quickest quickscope in everything.
Such a dumbass in the first place, you would whoops almost
shit. What is that? What is that? Back, 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 back up. He's a badass, apparently. Yeah, you look like one. Oh shit, I flew. Swap gun, swap gun, swap gun, swap gun, swap guns. Shit, son, back. I'm fuck that. Back up, back up, back up. Switch gun, switch gun, switch. Sorry, you don't even run. Shit, don't die. Wow, I'm freaking flying. Can I, like, hit you, please? Oh, no, 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 no. Remember, this is, like, one of those KSG shotguns from Call of Duty. Come on. Just die already. Jesus, son. What did I pick up? What fell? I don't even know what I have in my inventory. I only have 10 shotgun shells left. Which is that? Over 100 bullets on here. And a pistol would definitely more than anything. What do I have? Hey, that's how you work this thing. Okay, so I have 58 damage with 86 accuracy, 84 accuracy, 27.5, 23.14. So that can go. Okay, so look at the stats. This goes down, it goes, oh, its accuracy is hella higher, so we'll use that. And we have a sniper, but I suck at sniping. And I got 4 of 6 bullets, so this shotgun better do some better damage. And let's go. Where are we going? I don't know. Another one! You're gonna kill him. 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 Shit. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, you can't even see him. Okay. Oh, we need to get him. God. Jesus. I only have 49 health left. That's one hit and I'm dead. Come on, turret. Go, 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 go. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him. Here, kill him. Kill him. Kill him together. Kill him together. Shit, you gotta come back in my pocket. And I'm gonna get murdered. Oh, you killed it, you ass. Hey, I killed you without struggling this time. Cool, I did it. Awesome. Awesome possum. Like a rossum. Looking cool like a cossum. Alright. I always wonder, could you ever go in these houses? I don't, probably not, right? Can you check the mailbox? Oh shit, you can. Well, because somebody has ordered ordered shotgun shells from, I don't know, Google or something. Yeah, so now the fact that there are shotgun shells in mailboxes, good job. Blows my mind. If I go outside, am I gonna find some?
Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
Cool. Oh no 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 no. What is that in the background? What's hitting me? So go out. Do it like it was a fucking Pokemon. It's like turret, I choose you. Oh man. Hey, what do you know? Okay, you can come back in my pocket now. Doesn't took you a year to get back into my pocket. Okay, so that dead. That dead. That dead. What else is back here? Hey, look at. Oh, you. Well, that was a one-hitter quitter. Oh, crap. I'm getting swarmed. Hey, I don't like what you did to me, sir. Watch out. We got more on the way. I just sounded so tactical right there. Well, they're on the first floor, so they're not up here. So that's good. Cool. So, guys, I could. Really? Back up, back up, back up, back up. The hell, there's one next to me too? You're level 7. Why can you run faster than me? Why? I don't like it. Okay, so if y'all want to see me play any other games, again, let me know down in the comment section below. Y'all guys' feedback is really important. So whether you want to see me play another game, let me know. I want to do, really? Does that make any literal sense? I want to get more games done. I want to play more games for you guys rather than the same old, you know, Destiny. I mean, a lot of y'all like Destiny. Don't get me wrong. It's just right now I kind of want to take a break from it. I kind of want to, you know, try out, you know, more games. God, I'm freaking shocking. Like, hello, hello. Why don't you die? I should put this difficulty on easy. Why the hell aren't you dead? Back up, fam. No, 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 no. If I die, I'm gonna be pissed off. I can't move, I can't move, I can't move, I can't move, I can't move. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Kill him, get it, get it, get it, get it. Can't aim to save a life. Well, that escalated. This does fire damage. I'm better off with accuracy and damage. Ooh, oh, I thought you could slide. I thought you could slide. You can't slide in this game? What is this? What is this madness? Can you slide? Just watch out. Nope. Apparently not. Okay, so we got a big dude down there who's getting rained on his parade. Well, I'll just kill him from back here. I don't have to go down there. And he jumped that high. I don't believe it, but I threw a nade. I didn't even know I did. Oh shit, don't be next to me, don't be next to me, don't be next to me. If he jumps up here, I'm not gonna play. I'm not playing anymore. Come on, son. Ooh, level up, watch out. Okay, throw that little turret out there, do some damage, and I'm gonna kick back, watch fireworks. Cool. Forgot to pick up that. Got 1493, son. Can I not? Is there fall damage? Nope. Just the way I like it. Come back in my pocket. And let's go. Let's carry on. I'll probably just do this mission and we'll call it a day. Because this mission's hella long already. Stop, 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 stop. Uh-oh, we're on fire. Oh, shit, that happened. Back away, back away. Damn. So, I want to do something. I'm gonna play Black Ops again, but I'm gonna play Black Ops Zombies. Why? Because I never really played Zombies for you guys. I never did it. Actually, oh my goodness. And that's what I want to do. Is I'm gonna do that. Expect a video of that today. I'm gonna play some. What the fuck is that? Get the hell away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Get away from me! Okay, cool. Well, he got away from me. That's good. What's up, son? I don't know how you can operate with no head. But I guess that's what the kids are into. Shit, am I that almost dead? Well, it's a critical. I like it. Okay. There ain't nothing around me. Shit. Well, I'm not gonna. Apparently, we died. I guess. Did that cost me anything? I died, and I don't know how. That makes sense. I guess. I lost $100 for real. I didn't even get hit by anything. I guess. Think about this. I didn't die. Okay, if that makes sense. Well, I guess. Well, at least there's no one here to kill me and criticize me for my suckiness. And the fact that we got to push square for every little thing just blows my mind. I think my favorite map in Zombies happened to be, what was it? I can't remember the name of it. It was oh shit, back up. I did that to myself. It was actually, I like all of them. I don't think I have a personal favorite. I like playing Zombies actually. I just never gotten around to do it. Another thing I want to do is I want to play Silent Hill games for you guys. I love Silent Hill games. And I, okay, the hell. Were you the a-hole that got me at the last second? Hey, walk there. Right there. Did you die? Now you didn't. Now you dead for sure. Ain't no way in hell we moving. I want to play, hey. I need that. What does this do? That did something. Smash it. Shit, back. Come here, come closer. Hey, die by this tank. Just run in front of it. Well, that did a lot. I liked it. I'm starting to like this game. I bought it, and I never really sat down and played it. That's why I said I only have like 20 minutes onto the game. But now that I'm playing it, I'm liking this thing. So this video goes out to, well, hey, what'd that do? 78 damage, 95 accuracy. How much does this thing do? 61, 98. Do I really need this? Can I sell this? Can I just drop it? Do I really need it? Can I drop this thing? I know I don't need that shit, that's for sure. So we'll pick up the sniper rifle. I said that like a kid. Sniper rifle. Yeah, that's one we dropped. Do we really need to explore anything else? Probably not. Considering we just, like, owned. This video is already 20 minutes long. If you guys want to see more Borderlands, leave a like. You know, drop a comment if you do. If you want to see, you know, freaking Silent Hill games, I'll fucking go buy them. Because I love Silent Hill games. That's bad, fool. Back. God damn it. Why is this dude so OP? He just took my shield off. Can you believe that? Sir, you are crazy. This reminds me of Mad Max. I've never seen the movie. I've got to hit you. Okay, now you died. You're the ugliest motherfucker in this game. Okay. Well, now we have 6 of 7. Another one of them bastards? Okay, watch this. Oh, shit, that looked cool. I don't know why it just did. This pistol is hella strong. Maybe I could show y'all some Easter eggs if y'all would like on some zombies. What is this? The Jacobs. Is this better than mine? 27.558. 1672.6. Nah, I'm gonna stick with this one. I like the one I have. There's never a perfect gun in games. There's always that one that's like better than the other, and that one's better than that one, and there's another gun better than that one. You can never be satisfied. Aw, that was a dick move. But I guess I'm burning, apparently. Hey, I didn't see that coming. Watch out, fam. Oh, how did I not die? This place is booby-trapped to the teeth. Great, now we gotta do some hardcore parkour. Where apparently you fall, you get murdered. I just ran into that. My fault. The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer. We didn't die though, did we? Mailbox. That's the sound of progress, baby. Find the Firehawk. Well, we made it. Objective complete, somewhat. So let's just continue on, shall we? Let's do this. Ooh, that, oh shit, the fuck is that? Who dat? Who dat? Who dat? Why are you trying to hit me? How's that? Cover that one. Excuse me? What a loser. A bruiser? Kill them all. Did I hit you? Please, don't I hit you? Little buddy, go! Goddamn mercs. There you go. What the fuck just happened? Cutscene! Who's that? Is that Jesus? That looks like Jesus.
Sup?
Hey, sup, Lilith, aka the Firehawk. What the shit was that?
The bandits call me the Firehawk. My name's Lilith. I'm with the Raiders, like you. I keep the bandits in line so Roland can focus on taking down Jack. Anyway, long story, lots of internal bleeding. Could you help me up?
Yeah, I could, but I won't. Reviving Lilith. All cool. Comes in, kills everybody. Oh, sup?
I need a pick me up. Get me some iridium, will ya? I should have some in one of my strong boxes.
Strong boxes. Well, I guess this will be it for this video. After this whole little scenario, then we'll cut it there. We got a bed. We got a campfire. Why do you have this shit just there?
That's the stuff. Give it here.
Nah, psych, I'm out. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah,
appreciate
I got you.
It.
You're welcome.
Thanks. Bet you're looking for Roland, huh? He's not here. The bloodshots grabbed him. Made him cocky, too. He never came after me this hard.
Well, alright, guy. What?
Now the real fun begins. I'll see if I can't phase blast a few of them for you.
Well, I was gonna end it here, but I guess I have no choice but to kick him out. My piece of cake. Hey, don't talk shit. Dude, the hell? I wish I had that power. Back up, back up, back up. Damn, this chick is cool. Hey, can I look cool too? Hey, go out and do some damage. Watch out, watch out. Bam! Turret. The homegirl's just chilling, standing there. That's what I said. So much stuff is happening on screen. Oh man, this is what I call an ass kicking. Ass kicking of a century. I think we did. Hell no. Turret, do some damage. Fuck that. Grenade it. Nade it. She can probably kill his ass faster than I can. How did I get hit? Ciao, fam. Cha-bam! Nah, I ain't dying this time. By some unknown essence, apparently I died from. Hey, we did it. I did it. What do you mean this ain't over? Well, where am I gonna find ammo? Is it better than mine? Nah, mine better.
They found another way in.
am I gonna get ammo from? Really? I go right to the spawn point? I didn't even know. Damn, this chick is crazy. You got way too much time on your hands, girl. Well done, that's what I said. Hit him. Well, can I get some ammo, please? No, just don't mind me, guys. I'm just, hey, fuck out of here. I'm so dead. Whoa, second. Woo! Shit. Ah, hell no. All I gotta do is hit him. There you go. Second wind. I got way too cocky, way too fast. Alright, well, considering the fact that I almost died, I try. This chick is just mad ballin' hoes. Watch out, son. Damn, critical though. That experience. We got psychos incoming. I believe it. Nah, I ain't dying again. Watch out. Be jealous of the pistol. Hey, nade it though. Aw, shit. Can I kill one? Yes, I can. I like this because if I die, I automatically can kill the next person. Freaking terrible. Thank you for asking. Yeah, I'm gonna do a 360 though. Watch out. Watch out. Hey, I did it. Get some ammo, I know. Badasses. Is that what they're really called? Like, or is she just saying that for fun? Nope. They are what they are. Watch out. Ooh. I am doing great, thank you. I just woke up, too. So, of course I'm doing great. Watch out, I'm play games. Hey, turret, do it. Do it. Do what you know how to do. Get him with the criticals. Get him in the testicles. Oh, that's inappropriate. I didn't even know I had a spent token. Another one. Don't kill him. Don't kill my little buddy.
Right over there.
Yeah, I am. I got this. I'm professional. I've been playing Call of Duty and Destiny for a week and a half. I'm pretty confident I got this. This chick, I don't know what she's doing, but this shit crazy. Hey, stop. Stop it. Behave. Oh, man. I got hit in the face. No. Lady. What are you doing? How am I going to get up? Well, I would love to. Can you give me up? I got no choice. Now I got to die. Lady, what the hell is your problem? Let's give her some iridium and then we'll call it a day. Okay? And then we'll do that Black Ops video. That video will probably be at least an hour long.
Greetings, clone of the recently deceased. Good luck in your future endeavors.
No, I didn't die, okay? I got hit, and I didn't even know how. Lilith, your health is, like, maxed out, lady. You don't need nothing. You don't need drugs. I knew there was a reason why that one was locked. I got you.
Yeah, that's the stuff. Give it here.
Yeah, I got you. Let me trick shot you first. How did your health go from full to low and like that fast?
Thanks.
You're welcome. Looks like she's about to do a Dragon Ball Z Kamehameha.
Yeah. Since the vault opened, my siren powers have been getting a little awesome.
I believe it.
Iridium stuff. No idea why. Now let's talk about rescuing my boyfriend.
I would love to talk to you and stay in chat, but this video got too long too fast. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed this awesome little mission. Actually, I like this mission in Borderlands 2. If you want to see more Borderlands, leave a like, leave a comment, even comment a game that you want to see. Anything you want to see me play, comment right on it. You know, let me know, guys. I want to get some new stuff out to you guys. If you want to see some more Destiny, just let me know anything. I want to play games for y'all. And as I said, after Wednesday, I won't have a computer until Saturday. So what I'll be doing is I'll be recording games off my iPad. Not off my iPad. Like, I'll be playing games on my iPad and recording them. So, and also giving a review about some games. So I have a favorite game that I want to show y'all. So that's that. Thank y'all for joining in. I'm Trick Kills, and I will talk to y'all in the next video. Bye, guys. Shoot, hurt too. Die.